Knowledge is extremely important, but if the truth is not expressed or applied in a loving way, it can be dangerous and destructive. Just because we know what the truth is and the answer doesn't mean that we have to beat people over the head with it. When we know the truth, we must express it in a loving way. And Paul is telling us that today in today's passage. He tells us, love trumps knowledge. Three things I've learned from today's passage. The first thing is knowledge. The Corinthian Christians knows the truth. They know that there's only one true God. And idol worship is nothing because there's no such things as idols. So they reason that if they eat the food offered to idols, it means nothing. Knowledge can puff them up, and they can use this knowledge to look down upon weaker Christians. And this is not the right way. Paul shows them a better way. The second things I've learned is what we ought to know. What Paul is saying that we ought to know that there are other Christians, they're conscientious about eating food offered to idols. So what we need to do is to make sure that we show respect, understanding, and love towards those brothers. The third thing we've learned is Paul show them a better way, that love trumps knowledge. Paul is saying that even if we know what is the truth, even if we know that offer food to idols is nothing, but in order to build brothers and sisters up in Christ, we need to be conscious about the conscientiousness of food offered to idols. So Paul says, I'd rather not eat those food instead. Paul is saying to us, that's the principle, that love trumps knowledge. And we need to do the right thing to love them. Otherwise, we can be a stumbling block to them and they may fall into temptation and be discouraged. My application today is, knowledge of God is the most important thing for us in our knowledge. But knowledge is not for our information, nor is it for our inspiration so we can puff up, but it's for our transformation. God's knowledge to us about love is to transform our lives so that we can be more like Jesus, to love the people around us. So we must exercise. Our goal is to love God and to love the people around us so that the kingdom of God can be extended and the body of Christ can be built up and be strong. My prayer today is, Father, thank you for the knowledge you've given us, but never make us be prideful because of our knowledge, but use our knowledge with love to show and build up the church so that your kingdom may extend. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.